I don't want to look at it. A Rubik's Cube! Let's fucking go. Did you guys... Alright, story time. Did any of you also try to peel the stickers off of the Rubik's Cube and re-put it back on because you got so frustrated? And then you realized that the sticker would not... it would not go back on? Because, yeah, I did that. Like, 5 minutes after? So a lot of us did, yeah. It ruined it, mm-hmm. You could never put it back. It was fucked up forever.